What's up? My second vlog, and what I want to talk to you about is annoying things that you see or see people doing while driving. One of the things that I don't really get about where I live is that they really, really like roundabouts. Now, granted, for the people that know me, I do have fun on roundabouts. However, I have no problem with roundabouts whatsoever. It's just that there are just some retards that don't know how to drive a roundabout. It is not that hard to turn into a roundabout, turn right, drive around a bit until your exit, and then leave and prance along in your merry way. But what I always notice is that there are some people who, go into a roundabout, let's say it's like a two-lane roundabout, and they're driving on, furthest lane to the right. And then on roundabouts, you're supposed to stay in your lane because they're usually the outside lane. You're either turning directly to the right or going straight forward on the roundabout. And then the inner ones, it's usually to turn left. But what some people do is that they're driving on the outside lane and they cut into the inside lane. And sometimes that may cause crashes for people that are not situationally aware. And that's really annoying. Or you have that one dumbass Asian, no pun intended, but you have that one dumbass, let's just say that dumbass, that turns left into a roundabout. I mean, what the fuck? All cars are turning right, and then you think you should do the same? And this isn't a street light, people, it's a roundabout. You go around, you don't go, well, actually, you know what I mean? No, you just don't turn left on a roundabout. That's plain and simple. I mean, I don't get why people do that. Another thing that I love doing while driving is if I see that one person that's driving really, really fast, and he's passing a shit ton of people because he thinks he's uber cool and all that with his freaking Ferrari or whatnot. Okay, let's give you a background story. I am currently driving my grandpa's Toyota. It's like a powder blue or a baby blue Toyota Prius. It's like a 2003, I want to believe. Toyota Prius. I'm driving on the highway. It would be an Interstate 460. Well, not if it wouldn't be. It would be State Road 31, I believe, in Indiana. And I see this guy in this Ferrari. I want to say about six cars back from me. And he's driving, I want to say maybe close to 90, whereas everybody else is driving 70. So I see this guy and I'm like, dude, this is awesome. This is awesome. This is a perfect chance to piss this guy off. And it's this old 50-year-old guy who thinks he's all that. He's just got a Ferrari, no girlfriend, and some 5-story house or whatever the fuck he has. So I drive up, I speed up a little bit to this car right in front of me. Now, it's a two-lane road, Mike. So it's a two-lane road. I drive up to this car. I believe it's an SUV or something. He's driving a good, I want to say, 70-ish. No, he was driving a good 60 miles an hour on a 55. So I drive up to it, and I match his speed on the other lane. So we're side-by-side blocking all the cars. Now, this Ferrari guy comes up behind me. He's hogging his horn, he's trying to pass us. You can see him inching his way to the left and right of us. He's trying to pass us at the first moment he had. And I swear, me and this guy are driving side by side, and he looks back. He tries to speed up a little bit to get past me, but I just keep on matching his speed. And this guy, we're staring at each other. And then all of a sudden he realizes what I'm doing, and he looks over to me, and he gives me, this little smile, it slows down a bit, so I slow down to, I think we're going about 40 miles an hour, while this guy in the Ferrari is pissed off, dude. He's so pissed the fuck off. He's trying to drive past, he's turning, literally going onto the shoulder, trying to pass us. But he doesn't want to mess up his baby, his Ferrari, so he stops doing that after a while. and then it converges into a one lane road. And then we slow down, and then right the moment that it turns back into a two lane road, we go side by side again. And then this goes on literally for about 40 minutes. He's driving on this highway, pissing this guy off, dude. I swear to God, it's the greatest moment in my life of pissing people off. And then sadly, about 40, 45 minutes later, or after 40, 45 minutes, the guy, he literally gives me, the guy that I was driving side by side with, he gives me a little wave, and then he has to turn off onto a street. Oh, man, and then the guy in the Ferrari races past us, going a good 100 miles an hour, flicking, and he had both hands up like this, flicking both of us off as he drove past us. It was fucking awesome. But, oh man, if you guys have any other, like, awesome stories like that, please tell me, because I really want to know about that. Peace, guys. Yeah, your boy. I'm out.